Cass! Cass! Listen, open the door, Cass!
Sid, you alright, mate? I just don't want to see you.
I don't fucking care, okay? Cass!
Come on, leave it, man.
No! What the fuck are you doing?
Jesus, Sid, just go, man.
It's alright, Chris. I'm fine.
Alright, watch it. Yeah? Or I'll... What'll I do?
Bite his head off and spit in the hole?
Yeah. I probably wouldn't do that, but... Yeah.
What do you want, Sid?
I want you to stop what you're doing, okay? You know, fucking around. Fucking anything that moves. Just stop
you
it.
You started it.
I don't care. I don't care. You're cruel. I hate you.
I hate you right back. Why don't you pop over to Michelle's and give her one? Oh,
you know,
another
just give
one.
Her a fucking rest, okay? You know, it's you and me. You know that. And you're being stupid.
My turn.
You went away. Why did you go away? You know, I needed you, and you pissed off. My dad said... No, he said, you're special, but you're not. You're just slutting around like a spoiled
Michelle,
kid.
Michelle, Sid, Michelle!
I don't love Michelle. I never loved Michelle. I love you, but you... You... Oh, God. Where were you? Dad fucking died. I needed you. And Michelle? So we had great sex for 3 days and then guilty sex for the rest. So what? I don't care. I did it. I hate you. Fine. Fuck 15-year-olds. Whatever. Sick of saying sorry. I love you. You say sorry.
I didn't fuck him, Sid. His mum had sewn his name into his trousers. And, well, he got a bit excited. And he squashed my slug. My slug called Sidley. So I threw him out.
Bothering you, Cass, then. Oh. Okay. Got ya. Spoken.